Everybody, it's Ron off here, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. And this time, we're gonna try to beat Night 6. Okay? And so this night is gonna be pretty hard. And I won't even like it. It's gonna be very hard. Trust me. Okay. Oh, and I know how to do it. So you gotta look in these two cameras because you need to check Freddy like on this side, and also you'd also have to check Fox on this side if he leaves the his coat. And like I said. Five Nights at Freddy's, it's like, if you first get to know it, you'd be scared. And since when I first got to know Five Nights at Freddy's, I was scared, but now I am not scared anymore because I got used to it, and so that was a problem. Because I got used to Five Nights at Freddy's, that's why I'm not scared anymore. But when I was 3 years old, I didn't know the game Five Nights at Freddy's, but I just knew the restaurant Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I celebrated my third birthday at the second pizzeria where Freddy Fazbear's Pizza and come be the part of the show. And it's like where the Five Nights at Freddy's 2 game. And then Freddy is right there. I gotta look in these two cameras. And I don't think I can beat this. Where's it going? Is there any problem here? Alright, Chica. Then 5 a.m. and then after 5 a.m. then 6 a.m. then I'll be done. Oh my god. This game doesn't even make any sense. I hate this game. I hate it. It doesn't even make any sense. I can't believe why. Alright. Let's try this again and to see if we can beat this. Okay. So I don't really know if I want to do this. Because Night 6 is pretty hard. Even so do the other ones. And like, there's like a problem, guys. I can't believe all of Five Nights at Freddy's is the problem of playing the game, but I'm just making videos for you guys. Watch. Okay. I'm working so hard on this. Okay. on your headset. I know, maybe I'm making a YouTube video really on it. About Five Nights at Freddy's, like, a good secret gun. Okay, I can do it. I'm working. If you want to do that, you need to be like Alex. Nah, never mind. You babysitter. Nah, I don't need that dude. And guys, I work pretty hard. Oh no, what do I do? What do I do? I'm dead, guys. I'm dead. I'm totally dead in this game. I am freaking dead. I totally worked hard on this game. No. I worked so freaking hard on this game. Alright, so bye guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Bye.